गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास. ओके, टुडे वी विल डू आर नेक्स्ट काउंटिंग, काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 231 टू 250. सो हरी अप, गो एंड गेट योर मैथ्स नोटबुक, योर शॉप एंड पेंसिल एंड इरेजर. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वर्क. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन द डेट. डेट इज 24.12.20. Okay, and here we will write the day. Day is Thursday, Thursday, Thursday. And on the very first line, write down the heading counting from 231-250. Okay, leave the very first line and put dot like this. And here we will write down 231. Okay, because हमें काउंटिंग कहाँ से स्टार्ट करनी है, 231 to 250. सो हेयर फर्स्ट हम क्या लिखेंगे, 231. एंड वॉट कम्स आफ्टर 231? 232. यस, यू हैव टू राइट विद मी. देन 233. यस, एंड 234. Touch only bottom line. Then 235. Yes. Then it, what comes after 235? It comes 236. Then comes 237. Then comes 238. Then comes 239. Now 9 has come. We will change the number. After 39 comes. Yes. Who will tell me? Yes. Speak up. It comes 4040. And 239 ke niche kya aega? 240. 40 kaise hota hai? 4040. Yes, we have completed one line. Okay, and here we'll put one dot, leave this line, and after 240 we'll start the next line and it comes 241. Yes, 241. Okay, then what comes after 241? It comes 242. Okay, 242. Then 243. It's very easy. 244. Yes. Then comes 245. Then comes 246. Then comes 247. Then comes 248. Yes. And then comes 249. Now 9 has come. After 49 comes. Yes. Yes, speak up. 50. And 249 ke niche kya aega? It will be 250. Yes. 50 kaise hota hai? 5050. Okay. Then we have completed our counting 231 to 250. Okay, so let's revise the counting and you have to speak after me. 231 232 233 234 235 236 237 238 239 240. Okay, then the next line is 242 243 244 245 246 247 248 249 and 250. Okay, So my dear students, write the counting in your notebooks in a very neat handwriting. Okay, take care. Bye-bye.